So I have left offices for some reason or the other, but I make sure that I have two, three things in mind. That first, I will not compromise with my self-esteem. I will not compromise with my personal life, in the sense that there has to have a limited personal life. Okay, I understand sometimes we have a lot of work and I don't have a personal life. That's totally fine. I have worked for 26 hours continuously, 9 to 11 a.m. That's sometimes. But sometimes I also have to have my own life, because I have to have my memory of my life, so that when I grow and become a 60-year-old lawyer with a great experience, I don't want to say that I don't have any other memory if you again interview me someday. So I think that these memories are important, and we don't know, our life is very unpredictable. Maybe I'm no more there next year. So I want to, you know, gather everything. You don't have to have a long life. You have to have a big life. And every human has an experience and a life of their own.